New at 10, an arrest has been made after two seniors from the Woodlands High School died of a drug overdose a week ago. 19-year-old Adbulbaith Adwali has been charged with manufacture or delivery of a controlled substance causing death. 18-year-old Irene Sunderland and 17-year-old Gregory Bludgett were found dead last Thursday at a home along Stanwyck Place. Investigators say a toxicology report shows the presence of fentanyl in the teens.